And basically, I have one message to all: hang tough.